Will arrive at the port of Oakland. But first, that vessel must clear two final hurdles. KTVU's Emma Goss is tracking the ship's progress and the crane. Emma, where are they now?
Of time after it had been about 30 minutes behind schedule after it had been reaching the Golden Gate.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. You lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream. Yeah.